When it comes to looking for life elsewhere in the universe, we tend to be very Earth-centric. We look for planets that are similar to our own, assuming that the life elsewhere will be similar to us and require similar conditions. However, a new type of exoplanet has been identified by the astronomers at the University of Cambridge, and even though it is different from Earth, it could still support life. The new class of planet is called Hycean planet, meaning an ocean-covered world with abundant hydrogen in its atmosphere. The researcher believes that this type of planet could be common, and as they are potentially habitable, this significantly increases the possible locations to search for life outside our solar system. Hycean planets open a whole new avenue in our search for life elsewhere, said lead researcher Niku Madhusudan from the University of Cambridge Institute of Astronomy in a statement. These planets are typically larger than Earth, at up to 2.6 times in size, and can be hotter as well, with atmospheric temperature of up to 200 degrees Celsius. However, despite these higher temperatures, the ocean could still host microbial life, as suggested by another recent study into a larger exoplanet with a hydrogen-rich atmosphere. This study found that there could be a liquid water on the planet's surface beneath its atmosphere. This could be true for Hycean planet as well. Then the habitable zone, the area around the star, where a planet must orbit for liquid water able to exist on its surface. This could be larger for these planets than the other types of exoplanets or planets. The Hycean planets offer a better chance of finding several traces of biosignatures. Biosignatures are a chemical indications of life and are one of the main ways the researchers look for life elsewhere in the universe like us. A biosignature detection would transform our understanding of life in the universe. We need to be open about where we expect to find life and what form that life could take, as nature continues to surprise us in often unimaginable ways, said the Cambridge astronomer. So what do you think? Did we really find a life on another planet?